I'm not a normal 26-year-old. I love getting up before anyone else is awake. I love the darkness just before the sun comes up. The smell of the water early in the morning. Rituals. You have your cat. You have your goggles. Your suit. It's like strapping on armor. Feel safe in your gear. And you know it's freezing in there. And you know it's gonna hurt. But I sort of like the sting of it. It makes you feel alive. And just take a breath. And just go. Swim is so grueling. Getting to your bike is a relief. From 1 mile an hour with all the resistance of an entire ocean to 40 miles an hour on wheels. You get there, get on the bike, lock in, and you're free. Like a vacation. You cover ground, see beautiful scenery, you get a cool wind on your body. It's peaceful. Taking the weight of which has yet to be found. By the time you get to the run, your legs feel like jello. Every step just pounds your body. Boom. Boom. There's a beauty to the pain. I think that's why we do it. It makes you feel alive. You push yourself to the absolute limits of what your body can take. And you do it all again. I'm Damon Barnett. I will be an Ironman world champion.